Okay, I wanted to do another example on the indicator conditional entries because this feature is so rich and powerful. We can use it in so many ways. So I thought like, let's make another example here. Now this time I'm going to be using the Bollinger Bands. And as you can see, I have already loaded it on the chart. And the assumption here is very simple. Let's say that for some reason, our strategy suggests once the price breaks above the upper band, we're going to be looking for buys because we have currently bullish market, right? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on this box just to indicate that I want to use this specific feature. I'm going to say if the market price is above Bollinger Band's upper band right here, okay? Then I would like to go ahead and open a market buy with this stop loss, this kind of target, fixed money, risk type, and I'm going to be risking $100 on this specific setup. So this is giving me a risk reward ratio of approximately 1:1. The calculated lot size, that's current, so it will differ a bit, but basically you get the idea. So the potential profit and loss is right there calculated based on the current lot size. So if we get a break above the bands, it will be performing this condition. So all I need to do now is just leave it as it is, the chart, and if the conditions are met, it will be performing the action. That's it. Thank you.